distância não é uma barreira, toca o grande som televisor e recebe o som milagre em nome de Jesus Cristo.
You must go before I talk. You must go. Satanism. You must go. Where you belong. You know who I am?
I don't know. No.
You don't know who I am?
No.
You don't know who I am? Now who are you?
Me.
It's me. Identify yourself.
I'm the spiritual husband.
Your spiritual husband.
Yes.
How many years with this body? How many years with this body? Some days. How did you enter? Rise up! How did you enter? How did you reach this lady? Come here.
I want to destroy her.
You want to destroy her? Now who are you?
Because this girl, she's a woman of God.
She's a woman of God.
God is going to use her. The God is going to use her after marriage. The marriage is coming. No, I don't want this girl to be married. I don't want.
Listen to me. Come here. Explain to me very well. Why don't you want her to get married?
She's going to be the great woman. She's not educated, but God is going to leave me.
Listen to me. Come here. Do you know where you are? Now, listen to me. I only give you 1 minute to leave.
No, I'm not leaving.
I'm not leaving.
This girl is going to be married.
You don't want her to get married? Do you know I already discussed with the man who is going to marry you? Listen to me. Come here.
God has done it. It's going to be hellish. I don't want it.
Listen to me. Your fight is school, education.
Yes.
I'm telling you now, maybe you didn't know. She's going to get married and go back to school. Now.
Assistir como o poder de Deus está se manifestar aqui na nossa presença. Você também toca o ecrã do seu televisor e receba o seu milagre em nome de Jesus Cristo. Continue watching the manifestation of the
fight that we hear here is because the deal is be sealed up and the demon tried to fight. It is over. In Jesus' name. Come here. Hold my hand. How do you know I'm a pastor, Justin?
I know you are a woman of God.
Huh?
I know you are a man of God.
Now, you spiritual husband, you know Pastor Justin. Huh? You are spiritual husband. Huh? But you know Pastor Justin. Where do you know him?
This girl, she's a woman of God.
No, I'm asking you, how do you know Pastor Justin, your spiritual husband? How do you know him?
I know.
Do you know who he is?
I know. The fire is burning.
The fire is burning.
Yes. Oh. You are burning me.
I'm burning you.
You are burning me.
Okay.
The fire is burning.
Just greet me. You are greeting. You are fighting.
Can I just tell us when to be married?
No, just greet me.
I don't want.
Just greet me.
I don't want.
No, just greet me.
Guys, we love this girl.
Just greet me.
No, I don't want.
Hey,
can
I say you're a good man? Greet me, greet me. Let me see your hand. Let me see your hand. Come here. Come here. Come, surrender. Surrender. Surrender, come here. No, you have lost him. Just forget.
Leave me, please.
You cannot have two men. You already fell. Now I get a man that will go to make him happy. Come here. Come here, come here. Come.
The girl is going to be married.
Come here.
God has done it. God has done it. Spiritually.
Come. Hold my hand. I say, give your hand. Touch it. In Jesus' name. She's free.
Glória a Deus. Essa senhora foi ser libertada no espírito do marido ciumento que destruiu toda a vida dela.